first base. Get a bit of pickle and get him to take the
Marco, Garrett, move it back.
Thank you. Thank you. catcher!
I
Thank you. Sure, you cannot go that far.
Inside of him, in the wall. He said he had people come and spray, but they never had it.
Yeah, yeah, they were just all over there. They were actually going into the where they use that water. Yeah, down in there. So it was kind of, you know, it's $100 after that. So I just started taking the hose and standing back and spraying. That's the difference between a swarm. You had a hive.
Yeah.
You had a hive. This is a swarm.
Yeah. This thing.
From what I understand,
it's pretty big.
They don't have anything to
protect. Yeah.
All the kids in the neighborhood just knew when they come around the corner of our house, they'd stop, walk out 10 feet, then run again. They got to know it. Are the ones still flying around that tree, or they came back over? The ones, yeah, but yeah, I think they're all gone over there now.
And let's go, big hit! Go, Isak.
That was kind of cool to watch.
Hey,
There's got to be another hive in that other tree, too.
Hello, Marco.
I
not.
Thank you. Thank you.